Ooh, nice. Market Square. Don't always see that very often. Everyone else here is like the mid-range, and I'm undead in balance. Rank 1, as you can see there, on the team 1. Let's give this a go. Yeah.
My fate is sealed. More
gold is required. You want more gold? You can keep your gold.
Yes, master. More gold is required.
What's up with this sexy guy? He looks like he knows what he's doing. So we got orc, night elf, human, and undead. Very evenly matched team here.
My life.
Looking good.
Thy will be done.
Well, I'm going to read out the idea of this strategy in a moment. I've just got to get everything building. And then I'll crack on in a moment. Going to want an altar.
I bow to your
but one of those altar things. They're pretty good.
My
they allow you to get those things called heroes. That's
yes,
it.
Master.
So that's ticking. Crypt, altar, necropolis, graveyard. So, yeah, I'll get a ghoul again. A ghoul or two would do nicely. Get a couple of those ticking. Okay. Right. Tom Pelicia said,
"Well, hi there, Witty. I can't remember seeing you going for a tanky Iron Man Crypt Lord style of play. I thought the idea would make a great strategy. Going for Crypt Lord with Spiked Carapace and Impale, making him as tanky and beastly as possible. Death Knight 2nd might be a good idea for even more survivability. Units, do what the hell you like. Fiends, worms. There's a game with Grubby playing Lucifer, where Grubby went undead and Crypt Lord first. It's quite epic, actually. Keep being awesome."
Yeah, alright, well I will. So we'll get our Crypt Lord ticking. We'll get one of those shoppies. And it's tempting to go into the Fiend Imbalance route, but I'm actually going to ghoul this up quite a lot because I want to tech up. And unit-wise, I want to go for one of those Crypt Lords where they get the Necromancers to basically give them Unholy Frenzy and then they go nuts and kill everything. I'd be tempted to solo Crypt Lord this as well, just because I can't really be asked having a Death Knight following behind. It's just not very nice for the Death Knight. Death Knight doesn't like to come second, especially not in undead. Never. Now where's this Blade Master that should be attacking my acolytes right about now? Where is he? Waiting for him. I could actually creep some powerful stuff here with ghouls. I would actually have to micro my ass off though. I'll probably get Impale to start off with.
Indubitably.
Just so I could provoke certain creeps to pulling them right out and then using Impale to put them into a sticky situation. So all of my ghouls are going to come out.
More gold is required.
And I might try doing the red spot first. Now, in all honesty, it's very hard to do this, and I've not practiced it at all, but I get the feeling that if I got just a slightly good start on this, and things went my way, I could do this. Or this could go horribly wrong. I'm gonna have to hit this guy once first, just to get his thing ticking. Now those creeps are annoying as hell because they're gonna aggro, so may as well get them aggroing. May as well go and kill them, get some more skeleton rods out of them. So we can get some more skeleton rods. That's all good. Wand of Illusion's very powerful for this. They do like going for my ghouls. And now, his Divine Shield is probably still going to be coming back shortly, but I'm in a position where I can piss him off again and maybe try and get some damage done on him.
the summons.
Time is fleeting. My might cannot be
done. We've got to get the position right. He's coming back too early. So maybe I'll do some damage here. This will piss him off. So once again, just keep his attention and then maybe try and get us around. But he's running back too early. It's right though. I could actually just end up creeping this and just keep doing that. I'll just creep it this way, to be honest. And I'll keep teching up, getting the things that I need to do. Bit nasty, this, as you can see. In fact, I'm not doing all that much damage now. Aha, this is it. Oh, he's got his Divine Shield back. Of course he has. Okay, I will get this eventually, but it's very hard and crappy with ghouls, as you can see. Very tricky to just fight them without having to fight them all. What the hell? How did that impale not get the big guy? I don't know.
I serve only the fine fight cannot be matched. Oblivion awaits.
He's got to go down eventually, surely. This is like the longest creep ever. See if I can block him off a little bit. And it was a crappy scroll of resurrection. I'm almost tempted just to use it now. Just to get some precious ghouls back. Bastard. Let the Crypt Lord tank. And he can power up. I'll go for Spiked Carapace now. Just to give that bit more tankiness. I was hoping for an Inferno Stone, but okay. We'll take that for whatever it is. Should have tier 3 soon, so I can get him an Orb of Corruption, which is going to do some lovely damage over time. Keep the necromancers going. Keep the ghouls coming in. Get the ghoul frenzy so they can chop the wood that little bit earlier. I'll get him a scroll of healing as well. And I might try and attack the enemy in a moment. See what they're up to. Gamble it a little bit. Let's try. Let's have a look and see what the enemy are up to. First of all, otherwise it's tempting. I might send one ghoul in, and I could try to definitely take off the next red creep camp and hope for an infernal stone. Or it's a human player, so it's probably worth going in there if he hasn't got mass towers. He's got towers, he's annoying, but it's doable. Forcing the TP. Is it him? Just him coming back? Another storm bolt will seal the deal in a moment. I'll have to come back for him at the moment.
My might cannot be matched. I have heard the summons.
I'll be back for you, don't worry.
The restless dead await. This better be good.
Speak.
Okay.
My might cannot be.
Let's pay him another visit. I'll get another scroll of healing, actually. Because it doesn't help with him being so low health. Doesn't make him such an offensive hero, but hey ho.
What does the shadow do? Let darkness guide.
Get some skeletons.
The dead shall be matched. I have heard the summons.
Who's that?
My might cannot be matched.
The restless dead awaits.
Send in the forces. Gonna get a nice little impale on this. Fucking hell. That's all he has to do is focus that crit log, because whilst he's so low health, he can't do much. It's the unfortunate truth of it. Yeah, that's my fault really, but I want to be aggressive so much that it costs me. I'll just have to get him back. And he's always forever going to be low health. This is the problem. He's just going to keep focusing on my fucking crit log. Yeah, that's some damage right there. Another holy light, maybe? Yeah, there you go. This is the problem. I'm not making enough progress versus him, though. You see what I mean? Because once again, I'm the one that's having to run back. It's not really fair. I suppose he spammed a shitload of mana, though.
I have heard the summons.
Right.
What does the shadow will?
This is just going to be the ever ongoing struggle between the Crypt Lord and Alt Tabbing for some reason.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
My might cannot be.
Oh, he's getting mass towers as well, like a faggot. Fine. You know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to go straight into the back of his base. I'm going to force them to TP. I'm just going to pick off as many units as I can. Get some experience from it that way. Wait for him to TP in. TP out now. Not going to get anything out of this. This is just a loss. And I'll just have to keep doing that sort of strategy. I'm not sure what the hell's going on up here for these guys, though. They're getting absolutely trounced, so the game might be over regardless of how well things are going for me. Not that they're going well at all. But as you can see, Purple looks like he's well and truly screwed. So this looks like a do or over again. Regardless, this doesn't look like a kind of game where it really worked. My allies just don't. They're absolutely trounced. Be so careful with those shims if you're just going to march them over his entire army. At least do something with them.
Only the frozen throne.
Our brethren's town is under an allied hero has been killed. This better be good.
My might cannot be matched.
Even if I kill them. I can't fight versus all of that, surely. I don't even have an expansion.
Time is fleeting. Must be speak. Must time is fleeting.
Red's coming back. What's that all about?
The dead shall serve.
Oh, that's fine, mate. Activate your divine shield. I just can't win this, though. That's the problem. I can beat him, but he just runs away, and then boom, he's in his castle again, and my ally's dead, so I'm gonna restart this. This is definitely a dud game, and we'll start over and give it another go. Oh, Dragon Falls. Now undead imbalance will prevail. It's got a very strong chance of working in this map. And I'm going to concentrate a bit more this time on just beasting up my hero, as opposed to harassing the enemy quite a lot. I just want to be aggressive. I just want to fuck people over. I get too bored of just creeping too much. But it's alright. Crypt Lord will have his way.
My life for Nezul.
And hopefully my allies won't be quite so bendy overy for my enemies. Because that game, even if I was having the best game of my life, last game, still lost. There's no way I'm going to come back when there's three enemies that are clearly absolutely dominating the top side of the map. Not like, oh, okay, they just about won. No. They dominated it. You're not coming back from that. And Red was just doing his job of basically making it impossible for me to actually make any real progress in terms of damaging their economy and their overall setup, because the longer he was staying alive, the harder it was for me to basically beat their entire team. So that's all he had to do, is just fag off mass towers and go AFK, pretty much, with mass rifles and Mountain King, Paladin, super easy mode, especially versus what I was playing with, Crypt Lord Ghouls and Necromancers. Very comfy for him.
My life for Nezul. More gold is required. Yes, master. More gold is required.
Ghouls will probably be a bit more effective here as well. Everything I do is pretty much made up. So as you can tell from like the last game, I was just trying to work out whether that Red Creek camp was doable. Probably was a bit more doable, but you have to get lucky. You have to get lucky. And I've done it before. Other times, doesn't go your way. It is luck-based, and you pull back the big red guy, you do some damage to him, use his invulnerability, then get him caught on the corner, get him surrounded, and then kill him. The other guys are going to be annoying. They're going to keep coming and hitting you. You're probably going to lose a few ghouls, but you should be able to get the big guy eventually. But I still think ghouls don't really cut it. You probably still have to get fiends to do it. But ghouls are a bit more interesting to use because they're harder, essentially, which is why they're more interesting to play with than fiends. Fiends are just a bit too much easy mold. It'd be a good job for me to get an expansion here, because I can very easily. And this is a strong map to do it on. So I might actually get an offensive expansion, and that'll give the Crypt Lord something else to really defend. The tanky Crypt Lord. So I'm going to do that. There we go.
Time is fleeting. Why no room? I have heard the summons. The dam speaks. I'll see to it.
Don't know whether Teal wants any of this. The 7-7 orc.
My might cannot be matched. GK. I have heard the summons.
Yeah, of course he does. He's not going to miss out on this. Nice expensive item. Spiders are going to be a bit nasty. It's the ones that apply the poison you want to kind of kill. But they're not easy to kill. There we go. Send a couple of ghouls back.
My might cannot be matched.
Take the tech.
I have heard the summons. My might cannot be matched.
Get the tech going. It's looking good. Expansion is on its way. It's looking far more promising this time.
My might cannot be matched.
Gonna want Banshees as well, in an ideal world. So I can get anti-magic shield around my Crypt Lord and maybe other units. Get a bit of feed here, apparently. Might get Abominations as well. Go for a tanky-ish build overall. Yeah, I know, mate. Thanks. Just waiting for that.
I will be done. My
might cannot be matched.
I don't know if it's this guy doing fast tech into shims or something. Oh! This is going to be hard to surround, especially with all those freaking archers. But we'll give it a go. It's going to soak up all those Muwas. See if I can save those two ghouls. Yeah, he's getting back now. Kill that archer off. And run away. Stormbolt? Can I have one? I'll send my ghoul off to scout. He probably knows. I can't do anything. Oh look, they're all here. Everyone's partying. Oh look. Cool, that's stunned. Well, that's a hell of a long time. Don't think Crypt Lord's going to make it out alive. You never know, though. I may as well see if they've got an expansion in the middle before TPing out.
Summoning is
indubitably. My might cannot be matched. They do. Yes, I did click multiple times, so please do that TP.
I serve only the Frozen Throne. I'll see to it.
I bow to your will. I will be done. Yes, Master.
I have
heard oh, he's got the tower there as well.
Speak.
I'll just heal up for the time being. I'll send in some ghouls shortly. Okay. Ghouls have come down. Crypt Lord can do some creeping on the left-hand side of my base. Because no one else has done it, and that's going to boost him up to level 3, maybe 4. The enemy do come and spot this. They're not going to be able to kill it very quickly or easily, because I'll be on hand to defend it.
I serve only the Frozen Throne.
Summoning is complete.
Indubitably. I will kill the sands. I'll consume the living and the dead. I serve.
Yeah, how'd you like them apples?
My might cannot be matched. They.
Summoning is complete.
It is fleeting.
Yeah, it's looking good, to be honest. Very comfy.
I serve only the Frozen Throne.
This is a bit more uncomfortable, but I'll give it a go. It's not comfortable at all doing this. Crypt Lord's gonna have to tank it. I just don't particularly want the chance of him dying. That's the problem. My goodness. Very uncomfortable. Cheeky indeed.
My might cannot be matched.
He's looking pretty beefy actually. Crypt of Vitality. May as well. Get a couple of them. Screw it. He's got Invulnerability Pot. He's got greater healing as well.
frozen throne. Time is fleeting.
I might not get the abominations. I'll get them if I get them, but it feels like I'm just going to be going heavy on the casters for the moment.
The dead shall serve.
I serve only the frozen throne.
Now, what else would be good? Shredder. Oh my goodness, Teal's really invested in this, isn't he?
Speak.
Let my cries chill.
The shadows beckon.
I serve only
Shredder and a Zeppelin. Because I'm too impatient to wait for wood.
Time is fleeting.
Research complete.
Didn't think you were going to make it, did you, Stag?
I land in the face of danger!
You demand additional lumber. That we do.
Got it!
Our forces are under attack.
Full speed ahead!
This better.
My might cannot be matched.
Off you go. Okay. Looking good.
Must be. Speak.
What does the shadow will?
I have heard the summons.
I might try and drop now. Definitely creep that off.
This better be good.
I'll get some necro wagon stuff going on. Seems to be the style of things at the moment. That's right, I don't need the mana. I'm tanky, baby. Ooh, can my allies defend versus that? Seems like a bit of an ask. Oh my gosh. Let's get out of here. I'll TP over there because that is all of them. This is going to be good.
The dead shall serve.
Going to have fun with this if I can actually get a TP. Because I went a bit zealous and bought too much. Here I go. I know it's a bit late, but better late than never. Let's get in there. Get the Banshees, anti-magic shield this crap. Get the Necros, unholy frenzy on all of this. There's some unholy frenzy going around. Let's take out Green because he's getting a bit zealous here. He's going to go down very quickly if he doesn't TP out, which he doesn't. And maybe Purple wants to have some fun. Get him focused as well. Yes, he does. And that's a lot of skeletons raised already. What the hell? Those necros have gone to work, haven't they? Let's take that off for the moment.
What does the shadow
do? That'll do, pig. That'll do. Griffins, griffins, griffins. Yeah, it's a very easy way to defend in that. And look at that, level 5, almost level 6 already. Just from that. Very quick and instantaneous when defending with such a... Well, when you got Necros and they haven't actually got a proper counter to it, I'll be honest, that's why I was very confident and I wasn't really worried about TPing in late. I know it's a bit of a dick move, and my allies obviously don't really want to lose units whilst waiting for me to TP in, but I did honestly forget that I didn't have a TP. And also the fact that it's just... We're not going to lose. Tanky Crypt Lord is now at his peak. Unfortunately, I can't do much versus that little defense.
The restless dead await.
Speak. I serve only
what
the
does the shadow
throne.
Dead await? As the shadow wills.
If I must. If it
is metal.
Yeah, we'll do.
The restless dead await. What does the shadow
won't go down at least.
This frozen throne.
What does the shadow
time is fleeting.
The dead shall survive.
Might caress his
back. See if we can get some skeletons raised. Not exactly great attacking the night elf, but if I can get level 6, that'd be awesome. I might be able to do it from this.
The restless dead. This
Yes, he is going up in level. So we've just got to keep this up.
Our forces are under attack. I gladly obey.
Yeah, gonna get level 6 in a moment. Where's the resistance, baby? There it is. Locust Swarm makes him even tankier. Because all of these little bugs come out of him and they chew on the enemies. And then what happens is they, whatever they chew on the enemies, they, the life that they steal, they give back to the Crypt Lord. He's essentially almost impossible to kill once he's got that going on. Might want to back off here from the... if he detonated on all of that, he'd get loads. Oh, that's annoying. Hey, Pink's joining the party now, finally. We'll go for this guy over here. Get some abominations now.
If that is your wish. Yes. If that is your wish. I must obey.
Our forces are under attack.
Coming in from behind.
The dead shall serve.
Get some focus on that. Do some focus damage. I'm not going to use my
They'll all be mine.
Oh, that looked cool.
The restless dead.
Might be able to just pick off that warden there. Ah, she had to TP out. Oh my goodness, smash shims though. Gonna have to use my Locust Swarm now. And cripple on all of those shims. I've not got any more abolish magic, unfortunately. Get that Death Knight. Illidan, rather. I'll just call him Illidan. Fuck it. Yeah. Crypt Lord tanking away. Look at them eat away on that little shimmy shim. And those shims are pretty useless once they've got slow cripple casting them. Ridiculously slow. Can also get the skeletons as well to help with a bit of anti-air. Nice. Looks like a level 7. Oh, orange is coming in here. Should we get a nice little impale attack? Any second now. There goes all my units. I am basically on my own here. Just having some fun. Versus all of them.
Our forces are under attack.
I'll consume the living and the dead. My might cannot be matched.
What you got for me, Tail? Got any help?
I'll see to it.
Give me a bloodlust. Give me a heal. Thanks, buddy. Get this Crypt Lord back in action and tank him. Not quite yet. This purple's got his eye on me. That much I can tell. Vulnerability shield. Take care of that business. Get some heals going on. Get Unholy Frenzy going down. On some sexy Blade Master. Because he's going to definitely appreciate that. Very fast. Aha! Looks like a warden wants a cripple again. Oh, look at the damage it just took from like one hit from my Crypt Lord. That's a huge whack. Come on, cripple. There it goes. He's trying to blink up the edges. Oh my goodness! That Crypt Lord was attacking like mad! That's some heavy damage there. Look at him go! He's not messing around. I forgot how scary he can be when he's got Unholy Frenzy on him.
Oblivion awaits.
It's freaking scary. He's got Bloodlust, he's got Unholy Frenzy, and Orb of Corruption. Just need the mana for the Locust Swarm, and he's good. Mountain King. He's got one Storm Bolt left in him. Is it going to be enough? In comes the Locust Swarm. How much Locust Swarm can I get going? Oh no, is Mountain King in it? I've got to run away. These little guys should heal me up soon if you pay attention to the health. The little bugs are coming back. There we go, he's getting his health back now. Slowly but surely. Still taking so much damage though. I'd love to bring that Mountain King down. And I can do if my little bugs can eat away at him whilst he's chasing me. Which you can see they are doing. I'm not sure if I can confidently take him though. I just need mana to bring him down. Maybe I can. One more hit? No, he's being defended too much by his allies. That's such a pity.
Cannot be matched. Time is never the summons.
Crypt Lord's still fighting.
What must I do?
Strong. Yeah, I haven't seen Blue much, so he must be attacking elsewhere.
I serve you call the to frozen me. Throne.
If now's a good time to get a Zeppelin.
Speak.
Brought me back.
Time is fleeting.
I'm not so sure now.
Cannot be matched. Must be
keeping back. Oh, he's still gonna mana burn. Oh no, good. He used it on a Banshee instead. Oh shite. Trying to get above my Crypt Lord. I thought Pink might be coming to me there, but he's not.
My might cannot be matched. I serve the frozen throne. Kinky, by the
this better be.
Need to heal this guy up.
For the Lich
King. Time is fleeting. Heard the summons.
I bow to your will, master.
My might cannot be matched.
You're damn right, Crypty. Gonna get you healed up properly, because the problem is when a hero's like on half health or less than half health, he's always a target. But if he's on full health or near full health, a lot of the time the enemy won't bother even targeting him. So you've really got to get him above that half health mark before they just sort of like go, oh, okay, it's not worth attacking him. Not sure if Prep to Fatality is doing anything here, but whatever.
By Neru.
There we go. He's a lot more threatening now. But at the same time, they can't do much about him.
What does the shadows
mean? What we do? I have heard the summons.
The restless dead await.
I serve the frozen throne.
What does the shadow mean? Where shall my blood be spilled? This.
YOLO. Going solo. So they're all having a nice big battle over there. I'm going to do something over here. I think that's the end battle. I can't really get over there though in time.
Kiki must be speak.
The dead shall serve.
Time is fleeting.
The restless dead await. This man, the restless dead await. Let darkness come. An allied hero is what does the shadow do?
I must obey.
Speak.
It's a lot of banshees.
Yes, wait. What does the shadow summon?
Level 8 on the Crypty. And now they're starting to give up because they probably lost that fight over there. Although not entirely actually. The enemy are looking pretty strong. Actually they're looking very strong. I'm still not sure they got enough what it really takes. They pretty much won that fight over there.
You call to me.
Now how many of them are actually getting TPs?
I must obey.
What does the shadow this better. The summons. Summon.
Yeah, I wasn't with you because I was like all the way across the map. A bit hard to get there. Summon my life, Nezul. Tireless vengeance. My might cannot be matched. It wasn't enough to kill all of those.
What must I do?
I'll see to the rest of the end.
Call to me. Why have you been more than me?
Our friendless town is under attack. My might cannot be matched.
I bow to your will. I will.
Okay, is it time to fight? Gonna need a lot of necros because they still don't really have a counter to that. Let's get.
What does the shadow do?
You brought me back.
Our bodies are cannot be matched.
I'll get more necros.
As the shadow wills.
My wrestling cannot be matched.
You call to me. I must.
What does the shadow
do?
Our wrestling town is under attack.
Oblivion always
wins.
I serve only.
What does the shadow do? The shadow
beckons. I serve. I serve.
Our forces are under attack.
Why?
Ah! Yeah, that's a lot to TP
to.
This guy's getting cocky coming over here, isn't he? I guess we're not going my base then.
What does the shadow show,
sir? What must I do?
This better be good.
My wrestling cannot be matched.
What must I do?
What does the shadow
do? Yellow's TPing back. Defend versus blue. Who's getting back? Just trying to suss this all out at the moment.
My might cannot be matched.
Crypt Lord could take that all on. Level 10 Mountain King though is a bit nasty. Pink's gonna make a stand at his expansion, despite knowing that's a very bad idea. But I suppose if Blue's there as well, and the other guys aren't quite there yet, and there is also Starfall going off, with Stormbolt at the moment. Yeah, it's not bad actually for them. They got a good foothold here, so they're definitely gonna win this fight because basically they can take that, essentially. Feels like they're missing one of their players though. Was it Yellow? Either way, that's really cost the enemy team because, yeah, that was some good play actually. They basically outflanked them there. They were ready for them. They waited patiently and they made their move. Level 9 Crypt Lord also, by the way. Never-ending win loses and leaves. Sending in the Crypt Lord. Sending in the Crypt Lord. No. Crypt. Always trying to escape with those wisps. I thought he was going to mass detonate in that. That would have been kind of scary. Right, let's get some unholy frenzy going on all over the shop. Get some quick attacks going. Siege machines. Everyone loves a bit of Unholy Frenzy. Get in there! Getting Locust Swarm going off as well. Let's get some Ray Skeletons going down as well. And I'll see if I can get a little impale on Frisky. Keeper of the Grove there with his Tranquility. Oh my goodness! Just got the Starfall as well. I haven't got a counter to that. So I just pull back. That's the counter. Ah! Mountain King died still, just to kind of like chasing me again, which is what he almost died to me before if it wasn't for getting backed up. Okay, I can jump in there and now interrupt that. There we go. And that'll seal your deal. Get a bit more Unholy Frenzy going down. I'll probably end up killing my bomb that I just cast it on. Got like 10% health. Just put an Unholy Frenzy on like everything because it just attacked like a beast. Back on the Princess of the Moon as soon as possible. And there we go! Smackdown! Look at the damage because of the Orb of Corruption. Takes one hell of a punch. I can still slice through him like butter though. Despite the Tranquility. Get down. Get down. Get down. Lovely jubbly. Undead imbalance prevails. Warlock actually came ahead there. Well done, Warlock. That was a beastie game, that was. That's what we're after. Level, level 10 Crit Lord and 8 hero kills. That's how it's done. Right, well, I hope you enjoyed this, and if you did, you can always find more videos like this up on YouTube channel, Witty Warcraft, so youtube.com/WittyWarcraft, W-T-I-I Warcraft, and if you want to watch me streaming, I sometimes stream these games, as I'm doing right now, and that's on twitch.tv/Witty, W-T-I-I, and subscribe, like, and comment, I'll see you later.